Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Honorable Maji Solomon. Right now, I am going to teach nomadic herding in the field of farming systems in agricultural science. agricultural science. Topic: Nomadic herding. Nomadic herding, as the name implies, nomadic herding, as the name implies, this is a non-settled system of farming whereby the farmers or herdsmen carry their animals from one place to another in search of feed and water. Nomadic herding. This is a non-settled system of farming whereby the farmers or herdsmen carry their animals from one place to another in search of feed and water. Thank you so much.